just wanted to start off by saying that I'm a good person. Yeah, you know, I might not go to church every Sunday or give waiters incredible tips, but I fall in line. I fall in line just like everyone else. No trouble. But I want to tell you the truth. It all started about 7 days ago. I went to the airport to pick up Mila. Now Mila's that girl, you know? She's the unattainable goal. She's always in sight, but she's just out of reach. And then 7 days ago, well, that was supposed to be my day. But I waited, you know? And then I waited some more. She never showed. I should have seen it coming. You know, I mean, it was right there. I should have seen it. I'm an idiot. She'd never fall. But I think I figured it out. I think I figured it all out. Everything. Not a good person. You know? I mean, there's that saying, good things happen to good people. Well, nothing good ever happens to me. You know? I mean, I'm stuck. I'm a nobody. I'm going nowhere. But then I started thinking, you know, about things. I mean, who would know? No one would know, you know? No one would know it was me. I mean, I'm no one, you know? I'm a nobody. No one would know. So here are the pieces. Power lines. The bus system. Lights. The grocery store. Now all these elements are connected in some way. And when used together, at the right time, in the right place, bring about a lot of horror. Which pretty much, in turn, makes me a bad person in the process. So I guess you're asking yourself, why do it? Alright? Why end so many people's worlds, their lives? Why take it that far? Well, because I think I deserve it. You deserve it. But in all truth, I just wanted you to know. I just wanted you to know how close you were. You were this close. And all it took was one bad day, one heartbreak, one nobody.